All right, let's carry on. See if we can get to Tommy. Don't know if anything's here. Nope. Anyway, that's another side of the that's another sad part of the game. Right there. When Henry kills himself. Literally, just that music, that guitar, just gets you. So sad, man. He was like, "No, you're fucked it, we fucked up." Now he's all dead, now I don't have a brother anymore. You know what I mean?
So much for this road.
And gets the people, and there's another gun.
Follow the road.
Hello.
It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Hello, nice gun. I have to upgrade. Holy shit. El Diablo. Got one fucking bullet on this bloody bad boy. I can make a health kit now, I think. No, I can't. Fuck me, I can't. Still can't make a health kit. It's really weird, huh? That's another thing. That's another sad part of the game.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again."
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
Alright. So, anything here? The fuck? Really? Nothing? Alright, current's too strong to go across, so we need to go up there. Here's probably where we'll find Tommy. Anyway. Alright. Up here, maybe? Nope. Oh, there's something here. Oh yeah, there is. Comic. Mm-hmm. Foreign Elemental. Looks like a pretty good comic, you know. Don't know. Wonder if they made it into real comics. Nah. Alright, let's keep going. Huh. What's over here? Nothing there. As usual. I need bullets, man. My shotgun's out of fucking ammo. It sucks. Sucks big time.
Whoa, what's that?
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant.
That where Tommy is?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
Door.
Right.
So we got some. Okay. Just keep spinning the L. There we go.
Gets us halfway. If we get the other one up, we'll make it across.
If we can, that is. There's a shift door. Oh yeah, it's a shift door. There we go. Alright. Give me a lot of arrows, I'm telling you that much. Oh, more ammo, nice. So we can make a health kit. There we go, nice. Good. So now, we can actually get more ammo. We've got more ammo for this gun. And we can make something else. Shiv, I need a shiv. And I need a bomb. There we go. Is that another? Yeah, it's not explosives. I can make another bomb if I can. There you go. Good. Alright, let's go. So the El Diablo, I think we've got nothing for the revolver. El Diablo, we've got the shotgun. Yeah, I think we're going to use this for now. That gets us across halfway. The current's a bit. Right, we're gonna go to here now. All right. It was after Summer Crossing, get a fucking blank. Basically, yep. I think it's underneath. Oh, here we go. Must be here. Must be here, right? No? Serious? Really? Okay, that's just weird. To go up again. There we go. Must be something down below. Plank of wood. Okay. Just trying to think, where the hell do I go? Really? Don't know where this is. Where the hell do I go? Huh. Okay, I'm so confused right now. Well, there's nothing here. What's through here then? Okay. Don't know what the purpose of here being is. The hell? So confused. Anyway, let's see what's over here. Where's that plank of wood? There's no plank of wood? Okay. I can't see any plank of wood. Where is it? Where's this plank of wood? I can't even see it. Okay. I can't see it at all. No. Oh, there's a plank right there. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I think I see it. There's a plank right here. Is that not a plank? Yeah, here we are. Yeah, it's right here. So I need to go up the way. Okay, I need to go around and get it from down there. I know it is. Let's go. Come on. It's right up here. It is. Come on then. What are you doing? The fuck is wrong with you? Come on, man. What the hell? I had a triangle. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm gonna lose health now because of this. Trying to get it, Ellie, sorry. Ah, oh, for crying out loud. Here we go. I'm getting the hint. There we go. Now it bloody fucking moves. Fucking hell, man. There we go. I don't know what to do. There was a plank there. I was like, where the hell is this plank?
I need you to.
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Hmm. Here we go. Come on. There we go. And over we go to the other side. There we go. One time. One time we do it, one time. There we go. Good on you, man. Now I need to go on the other side, and then when she does that, I go across. Done.
Don't get it spin.
There we go. Thank you very much. Nice, she did it faster than us.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
There we go. Nice. We go that way, but we're not going this way. What's over here? Ah! Some things over here. Some tape. Okay. What else is over here? Oh, teddy bear. Hello.
It's too small.
Oh, it's a grave.
I got to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
Ellie.
What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's.
No, we can't go down there. So, no, let's go. Let's go to Tommy's. Quick time. One time. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright. I think we're at Tommy's now.
I know, I am too. Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Shit. Things over here. Wait, what? Oh, this is the same bloody place. Are you fucking serious? The hell? Wow. Well, there's nothing over here, so what the point was that? What was the point of that little secret, huh? There's nothing there. Alright, let's go. Come on. There we go. I think we're at Tommy's now.
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plane.
Oh, nice. Got some jugs. I like how just we random jug we just find and we're like, oh, let's just max our health out. Get some cocaine in there. There we go. Power plant map. Huh, nice. Wow, Jackson County power plant. Nice. Oh, can we do another health kit? No, we can't. Alright, let's go. So here, nothing. Alright. Anything here? No. Alright, let's go. Shit. Uh-oh.
Don't even
there we go.
Tell the girl to drop her now.
Ellie? It was the lady says.
Hey, please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
I know him.
My brother.
My goddamn brother.
Uh-huh.
Tommy. Holy shit.
How you doing, my brother?
Goddamn. Let me look at you. You're fucking old.
Easy. Won't happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Huh. Nice.
Damn. Thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Ellie, right? Yeah. What brings you through here? That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Yeah, starving.
Starving.
There you go. Huh. Nice, we see Tommy. Thought it looks good, right? Looks good. Bet you he was on the other side.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before. One of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get it running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Huh, nice.
Can I? Yeah, of course. He likes when he cut his ears. You ever ride one? I actually have.
Nice.
Ridden a horse.
Winston, this soldier back in the zone, he gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Tour, tour. Oh, hello. Nice pat of the...
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Mm-hmm. This is a nice horse. He's...
Yeah, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
Just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Take it easy.
All right. Let's go, Tommy. Come on. Let's go, Tommy. The hell's going on? Tommy, what are you doing? There we go. Let's go. Oh, she opened the door. Nice. I was wondering, what the hell? What's going on here? Let's go inside. All right. Cut scene.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather leave it, Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. It's included.
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week. It feels like forever.
Huh. Feels like forever, huh?
I got something for you. Last year I went back to Texas. Back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it.
Alright. What is it?
Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty
good. Oh, no.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. Now I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
Damn, he had a picture of his... his little girl who died in the beginning of the game. There's a few things that are upsetting in this game. You go there, I'm gonna go here. Steal your supplies. There we go, there's one. Here's two. Here's three. Here's four. Hold on, I can make another health kit. Yes, I can. Woo! That's good. Make another health kit. Right, that's good, that's good, that's good. There we go.
Oh, hello. You heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We had crops and livestock.
How it's pretty sick, you know? Like look, we got plants, everything.
What do you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We can get an electrified fence when the plants are
on. You still gotta deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Well, maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hmm. Marlene? Oh, hello. Hello, doggy.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog.
That's a good boy.
But he's good to have around.
Mm-hmm. I bet it would. Nice to have a little pet around the place, isn't it, when it gets a bit too serious. Get a pet dog and stuff. Alright, man. How you doing, boys?
You don't believe us?
I'll take that for me. I'll take this too. Thank you.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost. Oh, another comic. Hello. Oh no, so smoke bombs upgraded. Smokes last 10 seconds longer. Per duration of smoke screens. Through paper construction techniques, the effective duration of smoke screen cover can be improved. Nice. Goes over here. Upgrade station. Have I got enough? I don't even know. Might as well. 70, right? Got one more weapon left to get. Reload speed. Reload speed of this. Recoil clip capacity. All these are 4. Do this one. Feel upgrades on me. There you go. Reload speed, fire rate. There we go. That's it. Reload speed and fire rate. Alright, let's go. I haven't used the El Diablo yet, so I don't know what we should do. And what's over here? That's just the bloody upgrade station, huh? Alright. We're just watching. We're just watching them, yeah.
All right.
All right.
Let's go. Good to go. One. Second. Okay. Good to go. Ready?
Nice.
Hit it. Here we go.
What is this? Oh.
God damn. We did it, boys.
Oh, nice. They got the power up and running again.
Nice work, boys.
Nice.
You see that? Pretty impressive.
It's pretty sick, you know? Wait, where are you going? Oh, I'm going down here. Huh? Oh, brick. Another brick. Oh, there's another door here. Right? I'm not going to go there yet. I'm going to go over here, search a bit. Oh, there's a brick here. Alright. What else is over here? Just bricks, that's it? Serious? Bricks? Just bricks. Bricks everywhere in this place. Oh, here we go. There's some nice... Okay, mine's better. Because I've got two... Oh, there we go. Nice. Got some more upgrade parts. Firefly pendant. Orion Oliviero. El Diablo, more ammo for the El Diablo, nice. And I got some more upgrade parts. Very slick. We're next to the water, to be honest, it's probably cold or something. Alright, let's go to where... To where Tommy is. Alright. Nice, we can talk now.
A good man. This place gives him a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
Mm-hmm.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
You're supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure they're your boys, you finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure for mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack.
Oh, shit.
Still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Here we go. Oh, we got some fucking... Alright. We'll do the El Diablo. Hold on. There we go. You can suck it. No, I put the light on. Wait, what the hell is that? Oh, that's one of those guys. Shit, hello. The fuck? There you go. Fuck it. Alright. I need another brick. Where's the other brick? The hell? Tommy? What the hell are you doing? The hell are you? How's this guy? Oh man, oh fuck me. Holy shit. There we go. There you go, you can suck it. There you go. There we go. There you go. Headshot. Headshot, motherfucker. Oh, they blew down the full fucking... Oh shit, motherfucker. Son of a bitch. Oh, for fuck's sake, he killed me. Fuck me, man. Come on. Can't be that bad. Shit. Oh fuck, they got me through my bullet. There you go, you can suck it off, for fuck's sake. Come on. There we go. There you go, you can suck it. Go across. Go up the stairs. Oh shit. Oh fuck's sake, whoa. Fuck me, what the hell? There we go. Fucking hell. I'm using the wrong guns. Shit, am I supposed to swap? I got bullets for this one. Oh shit, hello. There you go. Hello. Done. There we go. The hell is this? There you go. Suck it. Only this one. There we go.
Let's get to the bridge.
I need this one. Fucking plant schematics. Alright. We need another brick. I only got the El Diablo back. God damn it. Where's a hatchet? Holy shit. Well, I'm definitely using that then. We need another brick. Fuck. Holy shit, I need a brick. Oh, hey, little ball, we got balls. Come on. Oh man, let's go, come on. What are you doing, man? There you go. There we go. Shit. Come on. Get out of here. There you go. There you go. Wow, that actually hit him. Oh, fuck me. You need a health kit. Need health. Oh no, I took a shotgun shells. I need a bottle. There we go, that's good. Got a bottle at least. Fuck me. Hello. There we go. There you go, you're done. Oh, fuck. Oh, what the hell? What the hell is this? Oh, for fuck's sake, I got died again. I think I died from the fire. Shit. I need El Diablo. Shit. Need a bottle. Got a bottle. Come on. Come on, man, hurry up. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, hello. There we go, he's here. There we go. There you go, you're done. Right, now I need to swap. There we go. Shit. Got more ammo, I think. Hold on, I need to... What are you doing, man, Tommy? Oh shit, hello. There we go. There we go. Suck it, man. Come on, man. Damn. The hell, man. Hello. There we go, done. Oh, hello. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, fuck me. There you go, you can suck it.
That's all, those sons of bitches.
Oh, nice. Done. Oh, good, that's good.
We gotta get to the girls. Right behind you.
God damn it. Can we make another one of these? Hold on. Make another one. Nice, good. I've got enough ammo for my... Oh, shotgun, nice. Good. Some ammo for my shotgun. Shit. There we go. Hello. Done. Hello. Good. There we go. El Diablo. Huh. Wow. Get a hatchet. Oh, more ammo. Nice. That's good. Oh, nice. More rifle ammo. Hello. Oh, there's another guy there. Hello. Oh, for fuck's sake, what the hell? Holy shit. There you go. There you go, you can suck it. Oh man. Fuck me. Almost dead. Shit. Oh, you're all dead. Nice.
Tommy,
oh good. Holy fuck.
I'm alright. The kid's with me.
That was too damn close.
I need a fucking health kit. Shit. That was close.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good, you're fine.
Oh, they were coming in from every direction, then Maria was like, we gotta run and so don't over these people.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't understand.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
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 One fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Maybe some real good will come of this.
need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joel!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Be careful out there.
Oh, God.
There.
Yeah.
See the tracks?
Alright, guys. That's it, man. I'm gonna stop here. And continue with this playthrough tomorrow. Thanks for watching, guys. I mean, this segment we did a lot of stuff, actually. We did a lot of things. We got to Tommy, at least. That's a good thing. And killed a lot of people, as usual. In all our playthroughs, we killed a lot of people. Shame about Henry and his brother, man. That was sad. That's another sad part of the game as well. What else is there? Yeah, nothing else really. We did well, the main part. We're at the main part now. We're almost, I think, we've got another quarter of the game to go, I think. So that should be done. Yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. I mean, really good. I mean, it was really good. I'm trying to think what to say here. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Please watch the other playthroughs on my channel. Please subscribe to the channel. I'll post videos every day, so tomorrow's gonna be Last of Us more Last of Us. And please follow me on Twitter, is Zarek_Azim. I literally post everything, that any updates on my channel, everything like that, anything. Just please follow me. And yeah, thanks for watching, and please comment below anything that you want to do, anything you want to say, just say it. And yeah, cheers, guys, for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.